This Argos Support video will demonstrate how to remove, clean, and refit your Dirt Devil vacuum cleaner's filter to ensure your product runs efficiently. Not cleaning the filter regularly is often the cause of problems with your machine. Firstly, ensure the product is unplugged and release the dirt container. Then detach the filter. Tap the filter over a bin to remove any dirt or debris. Remove the shroud from the dirt container. Please note, the shroud cannot be washed. Wash the filter under running water, remove any excess, and leave to dry for at least 24 hours. Ensure the filter is completely dry before refitting into the vacuum cleaner. Finally, reassemble. The shroud needs to be placed back into the dirt bin container. Then the filter can be put back into position. Following these simple steps on a monthly basis will help to prolong the life of your machine. For further assistance, please contact www.argos-support.co.uk.